going to do is request Brooks assistant.
Remember when there was nothing else to do but lie in bed and wonder how it was always up to you and no one else? And early mornings, late but warnings, what's the point of the alarm that I'm ignoring? It's even raining, I'm not complaining, but waking up is hard to do.
Hi, and welcome to my guide. Today, we're going to do the quest Cook's Assistant.
Hi, and welcome to my guide.
Hi, and welcome to my guide. Hi, and welcome to my quick guide of the quest Waterfall.
Stuff Gothic's guide, so I'm wearing full arms. Anything magic is very helpful.
This in mind, that if we
shit,
fall,
so that's okay.
We all
just fucking shits and walks, that's all pretty much so it does.
A few things I want to say. I'm fucking acidic.
RuneScape is in Smite, let's go. This reminds me of Best Emiryu.
It's like they see me in one game, it's like, what the fuck, we're gonna lose anyway. So why should I queue? They just play another day.
I'd like to bust your butt, but I can't. I got another problem here. I gotta send somebody from this squadron to Miramar. I gotta do something here. I still can't believe it. I gotta give you your dream shot. I'm gonna send you up against the best. You two characters are going to Top Gun. For 5 weeks, you're gonna fly against the best fighter pilots in the world.
So all these guys went on SPL just so they could make YouTube careers out of it. And that's why they lack so much competition. SPL was never best of the best of Clash. It's just North America Conquest YouTubers gathering at this point, which is one of the biggest disgrace of Smite community.
There can only be one Ymir in my ranked arena game.
Fuck, that's what I'm talking about, bro. Come on. You mad, bro? Just get ready for this.
Memories back.
They should get alive in game. For example, Ugrosh. Ugrosh or I don't give a or warrior. I mean an orc warrior. How more easy mode can you go? An orc warrior with deep thunder, 2v2 rating 1400. I mean, if I'm naked and I play 1v2, I get more than 1400 rating. And then he's gonna come talk to me to say I have to play?
That is a recipe.
To run every turn brought us back to bridges that we burned. To bridges that we burned.
Are you a pro?
Loaded guns, we come undone. Tell me, why do we just never learn? 'Cause we don't wanna learn.
Do this, Leroy Jenkins!
Oh my god, he just ran in.
Save him!
Oh jeez, stick to the plane!
Oh jeez, let's go.
Stick to the plane, Jeff!
Stick to the plane!
Oh gee, oh fuck. Give me my intervention!
And this guy wanted to heal him so bad, you see? But I just giggling. You got to lure them around and then you do the smoke bomb! And then you kill!
Why are you talking to Tommy Chulo? Like, shut up!
me and my amigo need to communicate!
What are you aiming at?
Bro!
What are you aiming at?
Ah!
Snipe. Then he fought Mount Toba, who made his entry like this.
Surely he knew that was coming. Look at this.
Actually took place in ancient Japan.
Mike Sports Bitches.
Tony Ferguson. Dana White Privilege.
That was a pretty good line.
That was incredible. Incredible. It's one of the best I've ever heard.
Who's that Pokemon?
It's who the f*** is that guy?
I'm having to talk one-on-one with everyone here. Listen carefully, Cross. This is the revolution. Everyone has a little bit of zizz in them. You're a fucking sick cunt if you want to be, bro.
The power of the moment brings memories back to life. As this night ends, you're like a summer bird taking flight. The power of the moment brings that sparkle in your eyes. Like cloudy climes and starry skies. Gives you that feeling to move to the track. Yeah. And tonight, we're gonna bring all those memories back.
You don't need anything for me. Just go do something in real life. I don't give a shit. And you shouldn't cry out on the boards or whatever. Just face the fact. And there are people say it's all about fun. All about making fun. I mean, if I kill you in game and I own you, who is having fun? You or me? I'm better. They know I've got skill. They know it. So they get jealous and they start to whine, say, get alive or whatever while I kill them in game. I kill them in game and they say, go get alive. I mean, they should get alive in game.
Giant.
If you want some, I'll give it you.
Cabra Khan is one of the best counter against Nox. I almost forget that. My first ability makes me immune to Nox root, and my ulti counter her escape, which is dash. You know, it's my. Yeah. Easy. Nobody can touch my shoulder. Nobody, all my life, nobody can.
I don't believe what I read about a guy or what he tells me. I have to find it out for myself. If a guy tells me he's tough, the only way for me to know it and find it out is to get him in the ring. And if he can tell me whether he's tough or not in the ring.
In other words, don't tell me about it, prove it to me.
Right.
Right now, would you consider yourself ready to meet the best man?
Yes, I am.
No question in your mind.
I'm in top shape, and that's one reason why I'm here, to meet the best.
Ready to meet the best man?
Yes, I am.
No question in your mind.
I'm in top shape, and that's one reason why I'm here, to meet the best.
Sprint Relic for Antaslow, you know. There are two Antaslows in the game, Winged Blade and Sprint Relic.
He always gets bloody. Always. This is threatening, not just a way of doing business, but in their minds, it's threatening the game. But really, what it's threatening is their livelihood. It's threatening their jobs. It's threatening the way that they do things. And every time that happens, whether it's a government or a way of doing business or whatever it is, the people who are holding the reins, they have their hands on the switch, they go batshit crazy. I mean, anybody who's not tearing their team down right now and rebuilding it using your model, they're dinosaurs. They'll be sitting on their ass on the sofa in October.
Body block.
Enemy has been slain.
Bye bye. Haha, bye bye. GG.
Damage, but not sure if it's gonna be enough.
Haha, got them.
Now I need to survive. Same movement speed, but they have infinite slow, so.
Okay, we got Freya though.
We got Freya one-shotted.
But yeah, we overstayed a bit, I assume. Yeah, be careful though. Yes, no. GG.
This battle is over. Good day. I am proud of you.
GG. You need cooldown, you need good auras, you know, so. Especially because the mirror is so predictable and. They can just beat your amulet, right? And just beat your freeze, you know, and. But you also have your ultimate, you have your wall. You have slow on your 2, and with cooldown you always have something, you know. GG VP got wrecked, boy. XD. Who was that guy? Angry boy. A Vulcan. Well, he did good damage, so. Thread did low damage. Winged blade. Demonic grip on Freya. Let's see Freya build though. She has low damage. Yeah, she has decent build, but Winged Blade is good, so slows don't stop you. On Freya you actually need the Demonic Grip, you need Hastened Ring, you need the Winged Blade, you need, you know, so many items. She also didn't have cooldown, yeah. In Arena you kinda need cooldown. It's hard to play Freya in Arena, I assume. Especially because I bought Witchblade. This was huge counter against Freya. GG, I'm tired now. Run! So I don't die too. That wasn't that good, you know, but we didn't even start playing yet. We need some movement speed so we can go in and out easier. We're gonna get Witchblade, Wingerblade, Valor Shogun probably. On Ymir you have no mobility, so you need some movement speed in your build. Witchblade is such a strong aura, especially in Conquest. Most Conquest teams have 3 physical gods. And that's why you buy Witchblade. Most arena teams usually have 3 magical gods, tank and double mage. So, you know, we're gonna go Winged, we can go Shogun Kuzari, Voidstone, Winged Blade. Stone of Binding is good too, better tapes basically. But we can't do much, but now we have Witchblade, so it's gonna be better. Only way how you can actually, Athena is S tier guardian, so you need to apply pressure. This is one of the most important thing when you play tank support, applying pressure, knowing when to defend, when to apply pressure, you know. If you don't have pressure, they're just gonna focus your allies and you will be meaningless as a tank, so. I'm not saying you need to buy like 3 damage items on a tank, I'm just saying that you have to play a little more aggressively sometimes and buy some good auras like Witchblade, Shogun Kuzari, and you can even buy Stone of Banic or maybe like 1 or 2 damage items. But I need to play, not just talk, you know. You know, force this escape from this guy. What the hell? Okay, now we have movement speed, now we can play, plus we have War Flag, so yeah, we're gonna be good. Best Emirio is here. They have double tank, you need to force, they have 3 mages actually. So we're gonna go some magical protection soon. Witchblade is actually huge counter against Freya. Witchblade is not even that good here, they have like 4 magicals, so we're gonna go Shogun, Voidstone. If we can go Hartford Amulet, because they have 4 magicals. But good auras, you know, you have to build good auras. Witchblade, Shogun, Kuzari are a must, and then you can do anything else. In Conquest, against 3 physicals, you go Sentinel's Gift, Sovereignty, Witchblade, Shogun, for example. But if you don't, if you go Sovereignty, you can have Valor, so you don't have cooldown and mana, which is an issue. Yeah, we're just gonna block and run. I don't have much magical protection, so... But we need Vingerblade if we wanna play aggressively. Vingerblade is also really good on a carries. But Shogun is so good that I'm probably gonna buy Shogun first. And Shogun will be huge for Medusa. Supporting your allies, motivating your team is very important as a support role. But now we have movement speed, now we can start freezing and applying more pressure and so. So this is an event, as I see. Let's see. Oh man. The problem is these skins don't... It's only from the new landscape, right? And it's way too expensive. It's not even... They call it event, but it's basically just a way to buy skins. And Hi-Rez is forced to do that because they never bothered to fix the core issues this game has. This game had the potential to be one of the best games ever. You know, but they still didn't fix OI. They still didn't add old fun game modes back, you know, like Domination, 3v3v3, Mario Kart. We still don't have ranked leaderboard and rewards for Arena, which sucks so much. Like, this is all we needed, just a leaderboard and some rewards, something for people to strive for, to play for, to have, you know, a competition, a rivalry, to have goals. That's all we wanted, you know. That's all we wanted. What else? You know, we have divided, the biggest issue of Hi-Rez games is the fact that they all have divided ranked community, you know. We have Arena versus Conquest in Smite, we have Domination versus Strikeout in Rogue Company, Deathmatch versus Siege in Paladins and so on. The UI is outdated, okay? We need separate EU and North America tournaments, okay? And then let the best teams fight in Atlanta. And this is how you need to, you know, organize things. Then you will get sponsors and people watching from EU and North America, you know? Smite's biggest issue is that we don't have, you know, the competitive scene is so divided. That's the issue, okay? We don't have Arena fans, we don't have international fans, we don't have console fans. Actually, Smite SPL, aka Friends, you know, they call it Friends League for a reason. Because being on SPL or not can make or break your YouTube career. And only those guys that get on SPL, only those guys will get any views as a Smite content creator. So let's talk about the 3 main issues this game has, okay? First off, how hard is to actually get any views as a Smite content creator? Only SPL guys got it because people think they are the best. And in reality, the argument can be made they lack so much competition actually. Secondly, bad community moderation. For example, if you just look Smite Reddit, we have 6 Smite subreddits instead of 1 with flares. We have divided community there. Bad moderation, you know, bans, shadow bans, no memes and community content allowed there is reason why Smite Reddit died, you know, and it's still the same, you know, the same there, you know. But yeah, This game has one of the best action. Ouch, my ears. my ears, bro. But this game has one of the best action combat and one of the best social system in all multiplayer online battle arena games out there, you know. But they have this outdated MOBA mentality like most MOBA studios. They only care about Conquest or Dota map, Dota players, and they ignore everybody else. So the Hyres is literally forcing players that wanna be ranked in Smite into Conquest, and Conquest is yet still barely a top played game mode. You know, they're acting like Conquest has no issues, even though snowballing has been an issue for years. Like Conquest or Dota is 20-year-old game mode, and of course it has issues, and people get bored of it. You know, people like to see action combat. So that's why Arena is actually such a big open niche, because most MOBA studios, they only care about Conquest or Dota players. So if you just make a good action combat game with ranked leaderboard for Arena, like New World will do probably in the future, you have so much potential. No, somebody took my Vulcan, god damn it. I'm tired, so I probably cannot play at my best, but probably gonna play support, you know. We can play best Ymir EU, why not? Ymir is here, okay. We have close beta Ymir skin, okay. This skin is like 7 to 10 year old, you know. But I need to relax, man. I need to slow down. My body cannot handle my fast mind, you know. But you know, support is actually so fun, you know. And of course we have, not only we have voice chat in Smite, but we also have voice commands. And this is why Smite is one of the best games even today. Because of the voice system, because of the social system we have. You can literally type anything, hi, good luck, have fun, in just few keystrokes. Smite still has one of the best action combat and one of the best social system even after 10 years, you know. And there is no actual competition for Smite. The issue is that only way how to get ranked only exists for Conquest players, not nobody else. That's the issue. Arena is one of the most popular Smite game modes, and it will probably be the most popular if Hyres won't force players into Conquest. And that's the, you know, divided community is the main issue why this game is doing poorly, even though it has so much potential. Okay, let's play now, okay? Now in Conquest usually go Sentinel's Gift for early sustain, but in Arena we can go Warflag, or we can just rush Witchblade. Witchblade is cheap, good aura, good stats. So we're gonna go Witchblade, we're gonna go Shogun, two best auras in the whole game, we're gonna go Valor for physical protection, cooldown mana. We of course need Beats and probably sprint in the late game to give my team a slow immunity. Okay, let's go bam bam. Viguchi. We want to buy Witchblade. You also use voice commands.
Good luck. Have fun. Woohoo.
I misclicked good game, god damn it. Okay, let's see. Do we have voice chat? Open mic. That should work, I guess. Okay, we need to lower. This is another issue. Another issue with Smite voice. The voice commands and voice effects from abilities are on the same sound parameter. This is a big issue for Smite content creators. Okay, let's go. Yeah, we just always clear archers, especially in Conquest. Whoever first clears archers first gonna win. Yeah. We have war flag, we should be good. Duke, we're good. Clear a bit. In Conquest, Sentinel's Gift is really good, so you have that sustain every time you hit minions. And Arena is all about counter building, pressure, less hitting minions, good team fights, good calls, good auras, you know. In Arena is probably even more important to counter build and buy good auras, you know. I know that I'm gonna miss that, but I still use it. We're gonna use this, why not? Oh shit, I need to run away. Oh, got him actually. Okay, got him with beats, nice. Yeah, we don't have Winged Blade against slows. There are two anti-slows in this game, Winged Blade or Sprint Relic, so we're probably gonna get both. Yeah, I free killed that. Yeah, we got them, nice. Okay. But your carries need to counter build. Even if you play perfectly as a tank, if your carries don't counter build, you're gonna get blamed probably, and it's not much you can do about that. That's just part of the being support, I guess. Okay, now we need to run though. I don't have Winged, so... Freya has slow on his basic attack, so... Executioner got buffed, it's really good now. Probably need cooldown on Morgenleaf. Okay, let's get Shogun. Shogun. Now we have like 3 best auras in the game. Witchblade and Shogun Kuzari, so now we should be Gucci. Now we have Shogun Kuzari, which is probably the best aura in the game. Plus really good stats and it's pretty cheap, so... Okay. Oh, I don't have ulti sadly. He's dead, I hope. I guess not. You got lucky. But now we have magical protection, we should be good. Oh shit. This guy needs to run though. Hey, he's dead. She overpushed. She needs Winged Blade. Consider Winged Blade. Which is big counter against Freya. Okay. They have like 4 magical, so Winged Blade and so or some magical protection or HP and burst would be very nice. Yeah, at least I got his escape, you know, that's good. I don't have beats ready, so I need to be careful here. Yeah, balanced god, yes. Okay. Shield war, 1000 damage, what the... Athena full damage, okay. Let's buy Heartward actually, like... We need it, they have 4 magicals. And let's get sprint against those. But this one... Once you get cooldown, we have 20% cooldown already. Once you get valor, we have max cooldown 40%. It doesn't, at that point it doesn't matter if you miss. It's actually not good if we have our, if our abilities are not on cooldown, so. Okay, beats. We have war flag, which is actually really nice passive. You constantly kill minions, you constantly get this passive movement speed, attack speed. Ah, Lancelot. He probably needs some cooldown. He has Hydra though. Oh, this is the new Runescape skin. Yeah. Some poke for my guy. Oh, we need to be careful though. Oh, Lancelot is incoming. The horse is incoming. Oh, bye bye. Oh, my God. Let's not over push. One of the most important things about the arena is resetting fights often and counter building. Oh, nice freeze. Oh shit, like, I'm just gonna die. Okay, we Gucci, oh shit, run. Oh, nice, okay. Okay, we Gucci. It's too late for Heartward, I think. And it's only 20 protection. But we can upgrade it and we can upgrade it, I guess. Let's upgrade it. I never buy the upgraded version. Attack. Silence, not bad. Enemy has been slain. On my way. Sprint. Sprint for my guy. No. Come here. Run. Run! Oh my god, you're so dead. Okay, he has a good magical protection from Mulit and Shogun. Oh shit! I can't help. He has blink. What do we now? We need more cooldown. We can get Valor. What else? Oh, almost got him. Once you have movement speed, you can chase people like that. I don't even have Winged, you know. I need Valor and Winged probably. Cooldown and movement speed. I don't hold. Oh, nice juke. Even got me. Yeah, they have a team, I need to be careful. Bye. This Vulcan needs Winged Blade or something, or Valor, I'm not sure. But yeah, Valor, Winged Blade.